So the Astros don't have the results to show for it this series, but Houston boosted its lineup with the return of Carlos Correa. After missing 36 games with a lower back injury, Correa returned last night, promptly went 0-for-3 with a walk. Let's see if he just shook off the rust tonight in our ready-to-repeat coverage presented by Ancira Kia. In his usual three-hole spot, Carlos Correa once again did not get a hit, an 0-for-3 night for the Houston shortstop, though he did work a walk. Now, Correa also struck out twice in this game, though still getting the timing done and the rhythm back. Correa played 5 games at AA Corpus Christi during his rehab, but still, world's difference between that level and MLB-caliber pitching, and Carlos Correa will go into tomorrow's finale against the Mariners, looking for his first hit since June 25th. When you think Kia in San Antonio, think Ancira on Bandera Road. Ancira Kia is the Kia sales leader, year in and year out. You're watching Sports Tonight, San Antonio's only nightly 30-minute sportscast with exclusive sports coverage you won't find anywhere else.